Learning the name of the man found in a pond after his tractor flipped over in Beach Island. The Aiken County coroner says he is 81-year-old Donald Webb Sr. The cause of death is listed as drowning. Going to show you the area off Jackson Highway where deputies were searching for Webb. The sheriff's office says they went to the area after getting a call to check on him. Still not clear how that tractor ended up crashing into the pond.